Do you know IZONE?
No, I don't think
know.
So.
Oh my god, it.
No. Oh my god, it. My god, it. Welcome back to my channel today, Luckies, where we are going to be reacting to some more IZONE. And in today's video, we're going to be watching IZONE moments that make me forget my anxiety. And I'm super freaking keen to laugh with these girls once again, because honestly, they are just the biggest crackheads in the world. You cannot change my mind. They are the funniest people in the world. You cannot change my mind. I absolutely fucking love them. So before we get into today's video, y'all, I just wanted to let you know that over on Patreon this week, we're going to be doing a full album listening party for 12. So definitely go and pop over there and go and check that out if you guys would like to have a look at that and all of the other IZONE content that we've got over there as well. We are finishing up season one of IZONE 2 this week, and next week we are going to start Produce. So definitely go and check that out, especially if you guys want to go and watch Produce with me. So I'm super freaking excited for that. But without any further ado, y'all, let's go ahead and give this one a massive old like. Let's go full screen and let's start our reaction in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Yena, IZONE moments that make me forget to wash my hands. 10-year-old Yena. Oh my god. Yena, I'm dead. Kim Jae-won. Jesus Christ. Yo, this is about to kill me. The colon D. Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. Oh my god. She's such a baby. Yeah, how? Seriously. Mentaiko. Let's go. Is this good, huh? Oh my god. Oh. HKT48. Get in, Kura. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Mentaiko. Mentaiko. You didn't speak English.
I'm not good at English.
I've seen this.
But I learned English a few years ago.
Okay.
So I can speak little.
Little okay. English.
Do you know my name? My Eugene. Name is, I'm Eugene.
Yes. Eugene. Yes. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Do you know IZONE?
No, I don't think
no,
so.
Oh my god, it.
No.
Oh my god, it. My god, it.
Okay. Girl group.
She's okay. So cute.
Do you know Produce 48? No.
Yo.
No,
no.
Search.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, IZONE.
Okay. Okay, cool.
Remember, please.
Yeah.
Promo queen. Yena and Eugene, crackheads. Yes, they fucking are. Beagle idols, let's go. Eugene's just shiro. Stop it. Yena getting roasted by City. Alright. Anyo. Stealing Minjo's apple juice with her high notes. Ooh. Bingo. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Don't drink it. Oh my fucking god. Eugene is a savage, bro. Minjo is right there. She's just like, I'm just gonna continue doing this. Tamagora. Heartbreaker. Oh my god. Kill me.
Are you ready?
We're ready.
DJ Yena.
DJ Yena in the building.
Yeah.
Hey. Get it, Kwon in B. Whiteboard becomes a handbag. I'm dead. I love it. Oh my godness. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. Yes, Eugene. She's shooting. I'm dead. Taeyeon breakdance. Killer queen. Hey! Taeyeon, what on earth, girl? Hey! Get it, Taeyeon! She crazy. They're all nuts. They're all nuts. Mid your birthday party. Super chaotic. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my god. The light's going on and off. Yo, I feel like this is about to, like... I feel sick just watching this camera. Oh my god. How did they... Sakura teasing Yena, the Tom and Jerry of IZONE, of course. Love you, Rose. Kaewon's English. I'm ready. Kangbi, let's fucking go. I am a Kangbi stan. The generator.
What are
you doing? What are you I love this every time I see it. Yujimi is so done with Minju. Hey. Ooh. They are so crazy. They are so crazy, yo. I see. Why are we still here? Oh my gosh. Minju gatto. Go to me. Go Minju, come on. Come on, Minju. Again. Oh. Eugene is so done. Oh my gosh. I can already see it in the background. She's just... She's dead. Go and celebrate with them. Oh man. This is too good. This is too good. This team! Sakura Wrestling. I love this man. Oh my heart. Oh shit. Oh shit. Sakura, I swear to god. Oh my god. Mazuyo. This is great. This is great. I love it. Shout out to Japan, yo. Eugene fell. Poor thing. Oh, An Yujin. Hyewon being disgusted by Yena. Let's go.
맛있다? 여기 뭐 묻었잖아. 어.
She's just like, oh my god. Noisy one.
So you. Oh.
Wow, Taewon looks so good. Oh. Tom and Jerry back at it again. How do their managers deal with this, man? Oh, 진짜 시끄럽죠. Drama queen. IZONE is choir. Oh, Jesus. Mariah Carey? Fuck, I love them so much. Seriously. Minju fell on the hoverboard. Why am I not surprised? Oh, no. Minju, you poor thing. Taeyeon's baby shark featuring Yena. Poor Minju, man. Ah, 귀엽다. So cute. And there she is in the background. Onyeong broke the light stick. Yeah, this is next level. Mo shindeiru. The edits. This is too good. This is so well edited. Ah, 우리 막내. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I love it. That's all for today's video. Y'all, this was such a very, very well put together video. Definitely make a part two. I can't wait to see it. Subscribe for more IZONE. And that is what we are about to do, y'all, because this was really well put together. I really freaking enjoyed that. So, Jella S, I hope that is how you say it. You are amazing in terms of editing this video. They have put together so many amazing moments and compacted it into 12 minutes, which actually felt a whole lot longer, but funnily enough, very short at the exact same time. But I just absolutely freaking love watching anything IZONE related. Like, especially if it's funny content, if it's funny videos, like, they will just pull you out of whatever bad mood you are in. And honestly, watching Chu so far, I have been having the time of my life because it is literally just an hour of like an emotional roller coaster, especially like Chu season 1 episode 2. It's just like you start off sad and then like you're happy and then you're sad again and then you're happy again. And I feel like with IZONE, they can just take you through absolutely freaking everything. And I'm so proud of them. I'm so excited for their comeback in December. I am basically just so fucking excited. Period with IZONE, just in general. So like I was saying earlier, guys, over on Patreon next week, I will be starting Produce 48, but we will have season 1, episode 4 of IZONE 2 coming out later on this week, even though typically we don't have it on this rotation because I am just way too keen to start Produce. So definitely go and check that out if you guys would like. But if you enjoyed today's video, then make sure not only to give this video a like, but also subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss out on any more of my IZONE reactions. And speaking of, just up in the cards above, I have a massive massive playlist dedicated to them, so definitely go and check that out. Very, very soon, or at least after we have gotten past this comeback, we are also going to be watching the Energy Camp series on here as well. So definitely get keen for that, y'all. Thank you so damn much once again for tuning in today, guys. I love and appreciate every single one of you for tuning in. Of course, until next time, make sure that you're out there staying safe, taking care of yourselves, but most of all, staying happy. And until next time, take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers.